Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about iOS live captions, and so let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name's Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today I'd like to show you a little bit about live captions that's within the accessibility features in iOS 16. This would be particularly helpful for folks who are maybe deaf or hard of hearing who want to have some closed captioning on conversations on items maybe on the web or just conversations among you and another person. So the first thing is we have to get that turned on. So here's the home screen on my iPhone. So I have to get to it through settings. So I'm going to go to settings right there. And then I'm going to click on accessibility. And then I'm going to scroll down to live captions beta right down here. That brings up this screen here. And it's, notice that both of them have some sliders. So to turn live captions on, I can click on that. And we'll notice that down when that happens that we get a little black circle down there in the lower left part of the screen. If I tap on that, it brings up the actual toolbar that we'll use later. So I'm going to collapse that for a moment and talk a little bit about appearance on this. The appearance of the letters, you can make some adjustments as far as text bolding or not. Go back to appearance, go to the text size. This actually has a slider bar down here near the bottom that you can kind of slide to make the text bigger or smaller. And you can also has a button down here you can press to set it back to default. Same kind of things with text color. You can change the color of text as well as backup colors, or you can reset colors as well. So I'm going to now kind of put that away for a moment and kind of show it in action. So here I've pulled up a video of an old Saturday Night Live skit about the Coneheads playing Family Feud. So let me go ahead and turn closed captioning on right here, live captions. And I'm going to press that to make it play. Turn on the video.
Greetings.
So just pause.
Fella, what do you do for a living?
I am a driving instructor.
Mm-hmm. And where do you folks come from?
France. We come from France.
Okay, and hello there, Mrs. Conehead. What's your name, and what do you do besides keeping Beldar happy?
I'm Primat. I maintain our home base and enjoy preparing mass quantities of consumables for my family unit.
Well, good luck to you, Primat. And this is your lovely daughter. I see where she gets her good looks. You're French, so I'm going to give you a French kiss. How's that?
Oh, baby.
Well, it's not early in France. What the heck? What's your name, dear? What do you do?
My name is...
Okay, so I'm going to stop the video for now. And down here, I can also pause that. And I can have this microphone setting. And the microphone setting will turn that on and actually allow us to transcribe what I'm saying in this video. So if you were having a conversation with another person, it would transcribe what's there. In this as well, there's another setting right here that will make it full screen. And I will continue to talk. And it keeps putting the words I speak on the page. We'll make that down smaller again, and I'm going to pause that. That stops the recording, and then I will put that right there and put it back away. So there you have it. That is live captions, the new feature in iOS 16. Very nice for folks who might be deaf or hard of hearing, so they can actually get some speech to text on their screen. Give it a try. Hope you enjoy it. Have a fantastic day.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.